a.m. Today we will be boarding by group number. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with your group number, which is displayed on the door to board using the priority lane. Els recordem que l'embarcament es realitzarà per grups.
Colleague, Senior First Officer Ben Warwick. And as you boarded, you'd met our cabin crew. They're a lovely team of four today, headed by Lucy, and she's assisted by Sarah, Lee, and Anna. Well, thank you for boarding so quickly. We are now ready to go, just a couple of minutes ahead of our scheduled departure time. So we're going to talk to air traffic control and get underway just as quickly as possible. Once we do get going, we're expecting a nice flight time for this route at 1 hour and 45 minutes. And I'm pleased to say we are expecting nice smooth flight conditions, so we'll turn the seatbelt sign off just as soon as we can once we do get airborne. Well, from out here, very quickly got to remind you before we do depart though, is our seatbelt policy here at British Airways. That is, if you do encounter any unexpected lumps and bumps today, you may turn the seatbelt sign back on. We ask then please to return to your seats, keeping your seatbelts fastened and visible for the cabin crew to inspect. Watch this banner from me. As I mentioned, we're now ready to go nicely ahead of schedule, so I'll leave you in the very capable hands of the crew, and I'll talk to you once again once we are airborne with a bit more information on the routing and a more accurate arrival time into Heathrow. In the meantime, I hope you're comfortable and I hope you're settling in well. Thank you.
Manual safety briefing. Demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as this may differ from any aircraft that you have flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency exit, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seat belt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this. And open like this for your comfort and safety. Seats for takeoff.
and come on board with Lion's Partners. We remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, and must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When entering the neighborhood office, please take care as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, the use of electronic cigarettes, and vaping is not permitted at any time whilst aboard. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Join the BA Wi-Fi network, visit shop.ba.com to discover the packages available. All phones should be placed silent to avoid disturbing other customers. Please make video phone calls not posted at any time during the flight. If seat power is available in your seat area, you'll be ready to use once the seatbelt signs are switched off. We advise to start our onboard service if you're feeling largely or need flight information on any specific allergens of today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those using
switch on in approximately 15 minutes time. To help us prepare for landing, please could you now gather all your personal belongings ready to be put away. If you wish to dispose of any waste, please hand this to a member of the crew who will be passing through the cabin shortly. Our Wi-Fi service will shortly be switched off. However, you may continue to use any handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Thank you. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Thank you.
Take your seats for landing.
welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5. The local time here is 11:15 in the morning. Sorry. Please make sure your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it's safe to do so, please take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You may now make emergency calls as well as use your data services from your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections. If you're requiring assistance here at Heathrow, please speak to our colleagues, we'll be happy to help. For those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear. Our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all those on board and British Airways, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We look forward to seeing you again very soon. Thank you and a very good morning to you all.
And question, please.